Hello all, welcome back to NSMS. So today we are going to see the examples on the higher order differential equation with constant coefficients. So this is given example. So we have to find the solution. So we can put here dy/dyx is capital D and dy/dy as a d dash. See what happens. It is 2 times derivative, 2 times with respect to x, it is d square. Plus 5 times 1 derivative with respect to x and 1 derivative with respect to y, so it is d into d dash, and there are 2 derivatives with respect to y, so 2 d dash square equals to 0. So this is our auxiliary equation. So in that put d is equals to m and d dash is equals to 1, since d dash is not a common factor, so we will get 2 m square plus 5m plus 2 is equals to 0 after putting d is equals to m and d dash is equals to 1. Now using the formula, value of m is equals to minus of b, value of b is 5, so minus 5 under root of plus minus under root of b square, that is 5 square, 25 minus 4 into a is 2 into c is 2 upon 2 into a, 2 into 2. So it is equals to minus 5 plus minus under root of 25 minus 4 into 2 is 8, 8 into 2 is 16, 25 minus 16 is 9 upon 4. This is equals to minus 5 plus minus 3 upon 4. This is equals to minus 5 plus 3 upon 4 or minus 5 minus 3 upon 4. This is equals to minus 5 plus 3, that is minus 2. Minus 2 upon 4, that is minus 1 by 2. And here minus 5 minus 3 minus 8 by 4, that is minus 2. So these are the two roots, minus 1 by 2 and minus 2. So both roots are distinct. Okay. So and here the right hand side value of f of xy is 0. So that means value of particular integral is also 0. So our solution z is nothing but z is equals to cf. And cf is equals to f1 of y plus mx or m1x. Value of m1 is minus 1 by 2. So y minus 1 by 2 x plus f2 of y plus m2x. So this is f2 of y, value of m2 is minus 2, so minus 2x. So this is our solution for the first example. Then next example is to solve dy square z by dy x square plus dy square z by dy y square plus 2 times dy square z by dy x dy y equals to 0. Again in this solution, see right hand side of this function, that is f of xy is 0, then solution is nothing but z is equals to only cf. So you have to calculate cf. For that you have to write this differential equation as, put dy/dyx is equals to capital D and dy/dyy, that is derivative with respect to y, as a capital D dash. So you will get here derivative with respect to x, that means d square, derivative with respect to y 2 times, that means d dash square, and derivative with respect to x 1 time and with respect to y 1 time, so it is 2 times d into d dash is equals to 0. This is our auxiliary equation. Then put d is equals to m and d dash is equals to 1. So we will get here m square plus this 1 plus 2m equals to 0, that is m square plus 2m plus 1 equals to 0. That can be written as m plus 1 bracket square equals to 0. So we will get the value of root m is equals to minus 1 and minus 1. So two roots, and roots are repeated. Roots are repeated. Therefore the solution z is equals to cf. Since the roots are repeated, so we have to write the solution as f1 into y plus mx. Value of m is minus 1, so y minus x. And since it is repeated, multiply by x. And then f2 of y minus x. So this is our solution. Then next example is to solve d cube into d dash square plus d square into d dash cube into z equals to 0. So what is auxiliary equation? Auxiliary equation is d cube into d dash square plus d square into d dash cube is equals to 0. See here d dash square is there, here d dash cube is there. So we can take a part of d dash as a common. Also d part of d also can be taken common. So from these two terms we can take a common term as a d square into d dash square. So d square into d dash square common. Remaining term we will get here d, and here d dash e is equals to 0. Now in this example we will get a term of d dash square common. No, there is no problem with this d square common, but we have to problem with the d dash square common. So in this case we have to put d is equals to m and d dash is equals to 1 in the remaining part, in the remaining part, and solve this part as a differently. See, for this part, for d square and d minus d dash, we can directly write d square is equals to 0, and this d plus d dash is equals to 0. So here we will write directly the value of d as a 0 and 0, two roots are there. Okay, and for this part, put d is equals to m and d dash is equals to 1, so it equals to 0, so we will get m is equals to minus 1. This is our third root. But since here d cube and d square, so there are fifth derivative is there, so there are 5 roots, we will get only 3 roots. And since we will not get 5 roots, but since this is a fifth degree differential equation, so in the solution there must be a 5 constants, there must be a 5 arbitrary constants. So we have to remain this d dash square factor. Okay, so how to write the cf? Z is equals to solution is nothing but cf, but how to write the cf? Since d dash is a factor, common factor, and its power is 2, so we have to add function of y 2 times, that means f1 of y and f2 of y. So how to add this? So you have to write not function of y, sorry, it is a function of x. If d dash is a common factor, then we have to add function of x. So f1 of x and f2 of x. But while adding these functions, we have to multiply second function by y. So here d dash square, it is a common factor. For that, it is a square term, so there are two factors. For that we have to write just two arbitrary constants, f1 of x plus y into f2 of x. So these are the two arbitrary functions. And for the remaining part, see, there are three roots. Out of that 0, 0, it is repeated two times. So for that we know that f3 of y plus mx, but value of m is 0, so only we will get y. Then plus x into, since it is repeated, x into f4 of y plus mx, but m is 0, so mx is 0, so we will get here y only. And then for this part, it is separate, f5 of y plus mx, m is minus 1, so y minus x is there. So this is our final solution for this given differential equation. Once again, see, d dash square is the common factor. For that we have to write these two arbitrary functions, f1 of x plus y into f2 of x. And for the remaining part, see, it is 0, 0 repeated, so y minus y plus mx, but mx becomes 0, so you will get f3 of y plus x into f4 of y. And for this part, f5 of y minus x. This is the solution. Then next example, solve dava square z by dava x square plus 4 times dava square z by dava x dava y minus 5 times dava square z by dava y square equals to 0. So again, we have to put dava by dava x as capital D and dava by dava y as a capital D dash. So after putting this, we will get an auxiliary equation as, here with respect to x derivative, it is capital D square. Here with respect to x single time and with respect to y single time, so you will get 4 times d into d dash. And here with respect to y 2 times, it is 5 d dash square e is equals to 0. So in that, d dash is not a common factor, so put d is equals to m and d dash is equals to 1. So you will get here m square plus 4m minus 5 equals to 0. That can be written as m square minus or plus 5m minus m minus 5 equals to 0. This 4m can be written as 5m minus m. Now see the first two terms, we can take m common, so we will get m plus 5. Then minus 1 common from the last two terms, we will get minus 1 common, so m plus 5 again equals to 0. So we will get the factors as m minus 1 and m plus 5 equals to 0. So roots are 1 and minus 5. So these two roots are there and both roots are distinct. So our CF, z is equal to CF. Here again right hand side is 0. So pi is 0. So z is equal to CF and CF is equal to f1 of y plus mx. So y plus x plus f2 of y plus m2x. So f2 of y minus 5x because value of m2 is minus 5. So this is our final solution for this differential equation. Okay, then the remaining examples we will see in the next video. Thank you.